Hey everyone, this is Tony Brown from Youth Work Toolbox, and I've got an announcement for you. Got an announcement?
Yeah.
Okay. So, this is Josiah as well. Hello.
Hello.
No, it's got nothing else to say. It's been a while since we posted anything. I'm very conscious of that, so I just wanted to say, please forgive us, guys. We've been really, 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 really busy. Both at work, both in the blogging sphere as well. We've just been, it's just been hectic. And Daddy's been unwell, hasn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah, remember I had a cough and a cold and a chest infection. I was dying, wasn't I?
Yeah.
I was dying. But we're back, so feeling a bit better, you know, focused, refocused. So the content's coming. We've got a podcast coming up very soon, and we'll be launching it as part of the international series for National Youth Work Week, which is a week of the 5th of November to the 11th of November. The theme this year is connecting cultures, so what we're looking at is a international theme. I've got a number of interviews lined up for the podcast. I've done one recently, really, really inspirational, with one of our international guests, so check that one out very soon. And we had an announcement, didn't we?
Yeah.
Yeah. Should we tell them about it?
Yeah.
Okay. If you're a youth organisation, you'll want to check this out. We've been doing some research lately, and we've found the top 5 mistakes youth organisations make when using new media. And like I said, if you're a youth organisation, you'll want to check that out, because you might be making those mistakes, and it might be seriously impacting your new media marketing campaign. So that's the 5 big mistakes youth organisations make when using new media, when they're on Facebook and when they're on Twitter and YouTube. A lot of people make simple mistakes, but it really affects their marketing campaign. We also found out that there is 11.1 million young people aged 13 to 19 on Facebook. That's a lot of young people, isn't it?
Yeah.
And if you're a youth organisation, you're going to want to reach those young people. So make sure you get your multimedia, new media, social media campaign right. And to do that, you want to check out these this research we've done. We've put it together in a series of presentations, video presentations, and that's the 5 big mistakes youth organisations make when using new media. So keep your eyes peeled, keep your ears close to the Youth Work Toolbox grapevine, whatever that is, I don't know what that is. And just stay tuned. Thanks for everyone who's tweeted, emailed, and however else you contact me. I really appreciate your support. And that's it. Thank you.
Bye.
See you later.
See you later.
All the best. We'll speak to you all soon. We're out of here like we were never here.